a share of the equalization grant that's provided from Ottawa, and we've been fighting this battle here for about 20 years in Sydney, and went to the courts back in a number of years ago, and the courts didn't hear it, wouldn't hear the decisions, they didn't want to hear the case.
Absolutely.
We all know that Cape Breton's being smoked.
Generation after generation has had to leave this island because of the inequality that exists between Halifax and Cape Breton Island. If we don't get our equal share, this island's going to die. All our young people are going to leave. And that's what this is about. This is trying to save a people, a way of life, a culture. That's what this is all about.
I've seen the glory of the elders and the youth, who educate themselves with the knowledge of the truth, and see through the corruption, the lies and the abuse. Cape Breton marches on. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever, Cape Breton marches on. They have taken untold millions that they never toiled to earn, but without our brain and muscle, not a single wheel can turn. We can break their haughty power, gain our freedom when we learn that Cape Breton makes us strong. Solidarity forever, solidarity forever, solidarity forever, Cape Breton marches on. In our hands is placed a power greater than their hoarded gold, greater than the might of atoms magnified a thousandfold. We can bring to life a new world from the ashes of the old. Cape Breton makes us strong.